It's morning, guys, and I am in a rush, like, seriously. At 1 o'clock, I have to go to Linguata. Like, I don't have to be there, but 1:30, the Linguata starts. I have to do my homework, but not, just nothing. I have to edit today's vlog, like, yesterday's vlog, and then I have to... Okay, let's start from the beginning. I just washed my face. Now I have to go wash my hair. Then I'll have to blow dry it. Then I'll have to do my makeup. And then... Oh no, blow dry it. Then I have to eat. Then I have to do my makeup. And then I have to do Linguata. In 3 hours, like, seriously. I woke up today at 7 o'clock. But it was way dark, so I couldn't do anything. And now I seriously just don't have time. Okay, talk to you later. Bye. Okay, guys, I'm just from the shower, as you can see, because of my towel. And I'm not just from the shower, okay? I just finished doing breakfast. Well, I didn't do it because my grandmother was helpful and she did it for me. So I'm just going to show you what I have. Okay, so I just simply not burned them, but put them in the microwave, because I don't know how the other way how to, you know, heat them up. So there is some cheese underneath, but you see, because of the cheese, they pooped it or pumped it. And then I have cappuccino right here. Oh, my camera just didn't like it, I guess. So yes, that's basically it. And I have 2 hours and more than a half to do, as I told you, what I'm doing, okay? Okay, guys, it's 10:02 right now. Okay, guys, I finished eating, well, about 5 minutes ago. Now I'm going to do my makeup, I guess. And, oh, and I finished also the Linguata, so... Yes, I have to do my makeup and then my hair. Bye. Okay, guys, if you want to see the stuff that I'm using or whatever, or the video that I'm doing it with, you can just see right there in the down bar, and no more talking, okay? Guys, right now I'm about to blow dry my hair. I changed the routine because, I mean, so I started already because I changed my routine since while my camera was uploading the files from the previous shots, I just blow dried a little bit my hair. Then I went and and I brushed my hair, combed it, and then right now I will do it back and forth because this is the method that I like. It gives you more of a lift, more volume, well, for me at least, because my hair is not that thick. And yes, I'm just going to continue on. And I forgot to tell you that it's 10:46 right now, so I still have some time until 1 o'clock. I mean, 3 hours, okay, or 2 hours. Yes, bye. So guys, this is how my hair turned out. I pretty much do love the results. It's so silky smooth. Well, my hair is healthy actually, so I don't have to worry about it. But to maintain it, I use some shampoo and conditioner that are pretty much good because I never used the conditioner before, but I started and it's seriously not like the best one, but it's okay for my hair since I don't need something that is adult hair, for like hair that is adult, or how do you call it, anyways, for mature people. But I use those for teenagers. Not like from 1 to 12, but from 12 to 18, something like, I don't know, we have some labels on, and there is written the age, so, no worries, okay? So I like my hair, how it's flat, and it's, my hair is naturally straight, but I still have some volume right there, because my hair is not heavy whatsoever. But it seriously gives it. It's easier to manage, but not with heat. My hair is not manageable with heat, okay? So I'm just going to see what I'm going to wear, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye. Okay, guys, right now I'm getting prepared, and I'm basically done. So I'm going to do a quick OOTD, but it's really cold right now. So I just have my anorak. Yes, this is an anorak, okay? Actually, so I'm wearing this hip, I don't know, they actually said that at the party will be the face control, or I don't know, how do you call it, but in country, alright, basically it. So I'm really angry right now, but they said that I should wear something hip hop, and I seriously just don't have anything that loose for hip hop, but they said that it will be okay if I don't have any. So yes, I'm wearing some jeans that you actually saw, like, in my every single video, because I like those jeans, they fit me. And I'm also wearing this, you know, shirt, t-shirt, tank top. It's not basic, okay, but, it's kind of messy, because, you know, I'm basically sitting. Yes, that's basically it. And I won't take my camera to the party because my mom said that there are so many robs or thieves, people who stole, who steal things, okay? So I'm not gonna risk my camera, and I won't take it, but I will take pictures with my friends, and I think pictures will do the stuff for my camera. Bye. Okay guys, I'm just watching Judy Time, since I love Judy, okay, she inspired me to be a guru. Actually, I don't like the word guru, so I'm just telling, inspired me, that's basically it. And I'm also going out, so yeah, I'm prepared, as you can see, it's 13:01. And I'm sorry, I'm shaking because, oh my god, I want to sleep. But I just going out right now, so I will be back maybe tomorrow, or I don't know, because this is like the last, maybe the last vlog, the last part of this vlog. So yes, I will update you tomorrow or today, very very late night. Bye. Just from the club, and it was awesome. The only one thing that I had to pay more than I bought a ticket for like 50 lei, and then I forgot it at my home because I was in a rush, since my girlfriend said that she will pick me up, like lift me up from my house. But she didn't, and I had no time to arrive at the party, so I was in a rush and I was like going like crazy going on there, okay? So I paid 120 leis. That's a lot of money here. But why? And the club was amazing. I think I'll post some pictures, but when I'll get them on my website down below, okay? So, yes. Hey, goodbye. So, I'll talk to you later. Bye.